In this video, we shall explore the process route concept provided by SAP for business approval processes. Let us understand why process route is a solution you should consider for your business. Process route can be used to model a process simply and easily, and assign each step in the process to a user, a position, or an organizational unit or a team. A process route is a reusable object that provides basic functions that can be integrated to many applications across business scenarios. Process route has an added advantage that it can be modified even after the workflow has already begun. Let us explore the concept of process route through an example of change record. I will start by opening an existing change record, which is not in the completed status. We navigate to the process route section. Here, we can add the steps for approval in three different ways: sequential task, parallel task, template load. Let's create an approval process with a combination of parallel and sequential activities. You can start the workflow once the approval steps are finalized. As soon as workflow is started, the approvals are sent from both the parallel steps. Let's now approve the request from the My Inbox application of both the parallel users. Once all the parallel steps are executed, the request will move to the next sequential step. Now, I choose a decision on the change record from the sequential approver's My Inbox application. Once all the steps are performed successfully, the process route is completed. Do you want to know more about SAP community in general? We have linked to YouTube playlist in the description. What are you waiting for? Join the community today by signing up to SAP community and hit the follow button to gain the latest news on SAP Enterprise product development. This brings us to the end of our journey on process route. Go ahead and check how to tailor it for your needs.